I've uploaded the data we got from Hendrix. It should be ready soon. I've seen Bruce make that same face when he got stuck on a case. What's on your mind?
Everything starts with Ra's al Ghul attacking Batman, but I can't figure out how it connects.
You've never had to fight the League, have you? Ra's was a fanatic. He formed the League of Shadows centuries ago to root out corruption all over the world.
His philosophy, if you want to call it that, is that he should destroy things to build them back up. He's wiped out multiple cities over the centuries.
He set his sights on Gotham. Batman stopped him. He was impressed. So he named Bruce his heir.
That suddenly, even though Bruce said no thanks.
But it meant Ra's left Gotham alone. That is until he showed up and... Bruce.
Talia says Ra's was behaving erratically when he died.
Yeah. I put money on that not being the whole story.
Hang on. What if our starting point is earlier? Batman died while he was investigating the Court of Owls.
You think Ra's found out about it? But why come after his heir?
Ra's cares about two things. Rooting out corruption and protecting the Lazarus Pits. So if the court was using an extract from the pits to create talents...
Ra's blows a gasket, steps in himself. Things escalate, both he and Bruce end up dead.
And without Batman keeping a lid on Gotham's corruption, the court starts to stretch its wings.
The League follows Ra's to Gotham, and there's nobody to stop them from attacking the court.
Gotham City becomes ground zero for a goddamn war.
And no Batman to save it.
I guess that's our job now.
Yeah. It is. And we know what we need to do. We root out the court. And we keep the League away from Gotham.
I really miss him.
Excellent. The drive Mr. Hendrix provided us contains exactly what we need. I've set up a safe house for Mr. Hendrix. His original one was compromised, but he'll be all right now.
Glad to hear it.
Thank you.
The voice of the quartz modulator is going to be a pain to remove. I'll pull up some of Bruce's old files.
Hand me that coolant.
Did it hurt, Jason?
When I fell from heaven?
When you came back to life, did the Lazarus Pit hurt?
It changed me. Hey, Lazarus isn't gonna bring Bruce back, Tim.
Who's to say he doesn't want us to try?
Okay. Bruce isn't this bike. You can't just change everything out and expect things to work like they did.
Then what am I supposed to do?
Try grieving.
I always figured Bruce just didn't like the masquerade because it was pretentious.
He did always say he found it distasteful. But all this time, the court of owls.
Bruce had good instincts. He just didn't know how good.
What do we have here? Got it. That seems right.
Selfry. I've reached the Orchard Hotel.
The balcony door should be open. That's your entry point.
Balcony? You booked a fancy suite.
It was the closest one to the ballroom. I thought you'd appreciate the proximity.
You know I do. Belfry, I'm inside the orchard.
You could probably eavesdrop from the ballroom if you can find a good vantage point. Just make sure no one sees you.
That must be the ballroom. No way am I waiting in line.
Can't bode well. An intruder!
Dang it! Belfry, I'm inside the orchard.
You could probably eavesdrop from the ballroom if you can find a good vantage point. Just make sure no one sees you.
Must be the entrance. Why else would they put this here?
Again with your stupid theory? You saw the elevator. The hotel doesn't have a 13th floor.
I'd better not interrupt them.
We'll impress the voice tonight.
Belfry, the security systems should be down now.
Nice. Don't forget, those guards are court members, so punch away.
Here's my way in. Belfry, I'm about to enter the ballroom.
Nice.
Let's see what Gotham's elite have to say for themselves.
Record as much as possible. We need as much data as we can get.
How could I not? I've got people to impress. Did you see some of the names in there?
I did. Senators, judges, CEOs, even the mayor's here.
Have you been to the hotel's east staircase?
The one they sealed off? I hear it's haunted.
That's what I heard too. Strange noises, almost cries, and scratches in the walls. Ugh. I thought I told you that formal wear was required this evening. This is formal wear. Did you hear about Langstrom's assistant?
He deserved to be let go. Just like Kirk, people forget their place.
The voice remembers.
Got some matches here. No sign of the voice yet.
Is this all they could muster for the great Bruce Wayne? It's embarrassing.
When I go, it'll be a spectacle. Fireworks, dancers, ice sculptures, the works.
Look at this. Even in death, Wayne tries to outdo us.
Let him have his final hurrah. After tonight, it won't be a problem.
You're right. His death ought to be a celebration.
What do you think this is?
Couple matches. These people are something else.
What do you mean you won't see me? I'm the goddamn mayor!
I'm afraid his schedule won't permit it.
You tell Colonel Kane that I won't be frozen out. My office demands respect.
Of course it does, Mayor Sy. I'll relay your message. Hard to believe Bruce Wayne is gone. I know. I was hoping to be his date this year.
Business is good. Great, even. Who would have thought this would give the rest of us such a kick in the pants?
Sorry to interrupt, but it's time.
Of course. We'll have to continue this later.
I can't believe they talk like this in public.
To present our host for the evening.
Host? In an owl mask? $10 says that's the voice of the court.
Thank you all for the warm welcome. But tonight is not about me. We are here to remember one of Gotham's greatest sons, Bruce Wayne. Now, you all knew the Playboy. I knew his charity, a brash defender of Gotham's best. Though he's gone now, Bruce's contributions to this city will be felt for decades to come. This is for you, Bruce, the last of our precious Wayne family. You've helped us in ways you never realized. And may we, the surviving families of Gotham, strive to live up to your inimitable legacy.
Holy voice of the court! We have a match!
Stay close to him. We still need to figure out who he is.
Sir, the labs are requesting more Dionysium to meet their production deadline.
I'm aware. Arrangements are being made. Let them know that I expect the quota to be met. No excuses.
Thank you, sir.
We have a guest!
The arrangements made?
If it pleases the court.
Excellent. I'll see you downstairs.
Voice got in an elevator, and now I can't track him.
Same here. I lost track of him between floors.
Robin, we just found a hidden 13th floor in the hotel blueprints. Maybe that's where the voice went.
Maybe this haunted stairwell leads to Lucky 13. Belfry, I'm on the 13th floor and found a court door. This has to be it.
Understood. Tread carefully.
Thank you. clear secret floor. What are they hiding here?
Is watching from inside of Gotham's walls. This is a literal truth as we build our perfect nests below the skins of our perfect city.
The old voice of the court on vinyl? They must have custom pressed it.
While we walk the halls of power with our heads held high, our true purpose hides inside the walls around us. Our court whispering into each other's ears like Cyrano on a date with destiny.
Now, if I was the voice of the court, where would I be? Belfry, any idea where I should start looking? Belfry? Oh, of course there's no comms. That would be too easy.
I might be trying to sneak up and strike.
Well, this is interesting. That meeting's over. I wonder what they were looking at. For someone else. If this recording isn't enough for a conviction, I don't know what is.
But there's still plenty to clean. Destroy everything. Make it so Rachel never existed. We must send a message. You are only an...
So many names. High-profile murders, missing persons. Langstrom's on here. Is this a list of court targets?
Underestimated. It is a predator after all. And so are we.
A history of Gotham architecture. Did the court have a hand in all these buildings? The courthouse. City Hall. Gotham Cathedral. GCPD Central Station. The numbers on the wall are the years each place was built or renovated by core-connected firms. Definitely on the right track. By controlling these buildings, the court also controls the different power structures in Gotham. No wonder they're so powerful.
Of course. I should have known it was you.
Certainly cannot be underestimated. It is a predator, after all. And so are we. To the mice unlucky enough to be snatched up for our pleasure, may they know without truly knowing this simple truth. We are in control. is an engine for progress, a paean to the might of men and money, a utopia, and we alone made it.
It's high time we talk.
I thought you wanted to talk.
Go to the painting. Yourself.
You're trying to destroy Gotham. I can't let that happen.
Destroy Gotham? Now we're trying to save her. Preserve her glory. I understand now the potential you could have to do the same.
You talk like you weren't just another villain, hiding behind a mask.
The only one hiding behind a mask is you, Tim.
Jacob Kane? How do you know?
I know. Just like I knew my nephew Bruce was out there, keeping the peace in his armored pajamas. Don't worry, I didn't tell anyone. Call it loyalty to Martha.
We all live double lives, trying to shelter the city from chaos. It's just, our court is quieter about it.
The people of Gotham aren't puppets. When they find out you're pulling their strings, they're not gonna like it.
Yeah, Batman would probably say the same thing in your position. That's why I never told Bruce about the court.
We have the same ends, the same enemies.
It's madness. You're not serving us.
Except Robin doesn't kill people.
A difference in tactics, I'll admit.
For protectors of Gotham, you sure murder a lot of your friends. Kirk Langstrom, his assistant?
Those who betray us will suffer for it. Langstrom betrayed the court.
Bruce used his fortune to fight for this city. You fight for yourself. He never would have stood for this.
Do not use my nephew against me.
I mourn Bruce. I want answers for his death, just like you.
I'm nothing like you, Jacob.
Understood. I protected Bruce, but I won't protect you.
If you won't join us, I'm afraid you'll have to join Langston.
Security breach. We're under attack in the ballroom. They came out of nowhere.
Clearly, I have bigger problems right now.
Just stay out of my way. You won't like what happens next.
Oh no. I should get back to the ballroom.
Robin, all you need for a visit.
You're no match.
court has ordered your death, Robin.
The League's just killing everyone.
To enter the hotel, I'd suggest a quick exit.
Montoya? It's Robin.
I take it you heard what happened at the hotel.
I was inside. I saw everything.
Yeah? Then care to tell me who the hell those assassins were?
The League of Shadows. They're a secret organization that... Actually, I'll just send you our files. You'll see.
Oh, God. What's wrong with your face?
Out of clay? Belfry? I think Clayface might be back.
Isn't he supposed to be dead?
We better collect some samples. I wonder if there are any more goopy Gusses out tonight. Clayface. Still not quite enough clay to test.
Yeah. the slaughter of some of our best and brightest at the Orchard Hotel is a new low for the city of Gotham. It is time for the real heroes, the GCPD, to step up and restore order in our city. To take it back.
Yeesh.
Surprisingly, Commissioner Kane isn't a match for any of the voices we collected.
Hey!
She may not be a court member, but the Commissioner could still be helping them. She did marry Jacob.
Catherine is probably not aware of her husband's secret.
I know Jacob well, and have never had even the slightest suspicion.
Colonel Asshole fooled everyone. Even Bruce.
The other people we matched at the ball. John Wycliffe, Isabella Haas, Maria Powers.
All killed at the hotel by the League.
Colonel Kane's the only member we know survived for sure. And probably old Lady Cobblepot. She's unaccounted for.
And the court is clearly much bigger than Jacob Kane and Constance Cobblepot.
The almighty voice was right, you know. No one will believe a nursery rhyme's been pulling Gotham's strings for so long.
But people will believe that Jacob Kane conspired to murder Langstrom. We have the evidence to prove it. Let's get this to Detective Montoya. See if it's enough for her to build her case.
I'll be sure to include our list of known members, dead or otherwise.
We need to be careful about this. Jacob will be waiting for us to try something.
Someone should talk to Talia. The court and the League are clearly out to kill each other.
And let's be ready when we're caught in between them.
New data was added to the board.
Catherine Kane isn't doing this city any favors.
Things are bad enough between the court and the League without the cops stirring them up.
Our nights are about to get a lot more complicated.